11 meters, heading 130, life support's good, vents are secure.
So shipwrecks obviously provide a lot of complex structure for life to attach. So in a sense, every shipwreck is an artificial reef. And they attract life. Become nurseries for baby fish. It's funny to see how life, the ocean repurposes our trash, our machines.
Greetings.